Bless you. So this is our third day at the parks, and we are at EPCOT. They just opened.
I have a map.
Luke has a map. We are going to go.
I'm not really be talking that much with these.
Okay. We are going to try to go do a rope drop for Soren. Yeah. All right, let's go. Not too good.
Oh my gosh.
It tastes like grandma's foot. It tastes like a grandma's foot.
Okay, I've got a couple more.
Get over there. There you are. Yeah.
enjoys watching the wildlife around here. Luke, tell us what we have today.
Ducks.
We got some ducks.
That way must be the only thing we have.
And there's a third one way in the back.
Yeah, they're all wolf bones.
There were four? Like, way in the back here. Yep, see, there's one. And so we're in Germany, right?
Ducks are pretty much the only thing we have here.
We're going to go keep playing Agent P's game and play detective a little bit, okay? Friday afternoon, and after 2 days of rain,
who's that voice?
We have a really hot day. You can see some red cheeks here, so.
Hey, don't talk about my cheeks like that.
So, Luke and I are taking a break.
No, why do
in
I
the air conditioning. We just got another drink from Club Cool. And
so
we we're taking a much needed rest. Cool down, right? So we are getting some French pastries for dessert. This thing is called a duo. Zach, what do you have?
A lemon tart.
Awesome.
Great. Michael?
A clarifier.
And I have this delicious creme brulee. So we've been wanting to come here for a long time. I'm glad we made it. Off test track, and there's these little bunnies over here in EPCOT, and a cardinal on this little hill. Luke, how was test track?
Great.
How much do you like it?
It's my favorite.
Wow. Michael, how was Figment?
I didn't go on it. It was closed.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
All right.
I'm looking at bunnies.
They're so adorable, and we had a great day. Luke, what was the best part of your day? Belle. Michael, what was the best part
and
of your
I'll
day?
And I'll tell you the worst part of my day.
What was the worst part of your day?
The worst part of the day was...
Hurry up, stay up. Bud.
All right, we'll come back to you. Michael, what was the best part of your day?
The best part of my day was...
Michael.
I don't know. I liked dinner. Dinner was cool.
Dinner was the best part
of your day? It was very yummy.
Okay. So Zach and Corey are staying for Illuminations. And these two decided that they are ready to go back to the RV. Because we have been going all day long and we're tired. So we are going to take the bus back to Fort Wilderness.
I know my bus of the day.
What?
Nothing.
Nothing.
That counts.
Then that must be a good day.
Yeah.
If nothing was the worst part. Love it. All right.
Welcome.